in the band that, and you tuned into my homeboy Adrian Swish.
All your new producers out there, just stay original. You know what I'm saying? Like, again, me, I was able to transcend into all them decades, I think four of them, because I was mad original, meaning that I was not naive to what was going on out there in the world. I listened to what was going on, and I made my own version of what the hot song was. If I give y'all my secrets, y'all probably be like, oh shit, that is that record. But nah, but just try to stay to the left as possible. When Kanye West came out, he was to the left with his beats. But in that era, it was to the left. But he was doing real hip-hop music by being original, trying to find the dopest samples, the dopest sounds, period. You know what I'm saying? That's about it to me. Just stay original as possible. Stay ahead of the game. Don't be naive to what's going on out there. Listen to what's hot and make your own version of it. All right? Peace.